Welcome everybody to ACW Relinquished, episode 29. This is Baxter Helms calling the action. We got the ACW Tigress Champion, Dana Diamond, making her way to the ring, set to defend her Tigress Championship here tonight in an open challenge. If she retains her title in this match, she will defend her title at Freedom of Violence. That's another mystery opponent. And she was challenged by the kid at Ronaki 4. Diana Diamond has yet to respond to that. We don't know if we'll get an answer here tonight. But right now, let's focus on this match. So, who's the opponent? Oh! This is going to be interesting. Here's Kureha Suzuka. Yeah. Well, she hasn't gained a lot of success here in ACW. But this could be an opportunity for her. Earlier before the show opened, we saw Psycho Kusima confronting Marcia Hui and actually decided to go for the ACW Women's title. So basically at Freedom at Violence, it's going to be Marcia Hui versus Psycho Kusima. The winner of that match will not only be the Women's Champion, but will be in the title unification match against the Vixen's Venom Champion at BansheeMania. This is going to be an interesting battle. And a forearm by Kureha. It's Kureha now with an Irish whip. And a Japanese arm drag. Kureha now. Oh, the hand string splash. Oh, Kureha. Oh, look at this. Figure four and camel clutch combination. Or butterfly lock, excuse me. Okureha. Oh, nice, Hurricanrana. Okureha now. We got five matches. Oh, and an elbow by Dana Diamond. Dana Diamond not going with those punches. Oh, with a shot to the stomach. Dana Diamond for figure four leg lock. Dana Diamond, former three-time Tag Team Champion here in ACW, the current Tiger Champion, current XCW Women's Champion. Oh yeah, if you guys haven't seen BZW's Eternal Sleep 3, go check it out. You missed a classic crazy event. Link will be in the description. There will be an annotation during this video. And now, clothesline to a bulldog. Dana Diamond. Diamond with the knee to the midsection. Oh, Kureha. Now going for an abdominal stretch. Retching away with that move. Kureha now picking up Dana Diamond. Blocks that punch. Kureha now going for a sleeper hold. Dropkick to the back. Now with an Irish whip. And wait, what's this? I want a DDT by Dana Diamond. Dana Diamond. Ah, with the famous air. What's Dana Diamond gonna do? Dana Diamond. And what's this? I want a half Nelson suplex. Or Tazplex, if you will. Dana Diamond not going with those kicks. Oh, nice. Oh, miss. On a forearm shot. Oh, wait, what's Kudaha Suzuka now going for a sleeper hold? Going for that sleeper hold. Just retching away with that sleeper hold. And wait a minute. Calling it on. And oh, Diamond with those elbow shots. Now turning it into a sleeper hold of her own. Just retching away with that sleeper hold. And it's over, ladies and gentlemen. Dana Diamond wins by submission, retains the title by submission.
Here's your winner, and still the champion.
Dana Diamond, definitely ready for Freedom of Violence too. But the thing is, who is she going to face off against at Freedom of Violence? At Freedom of Violence 2. That is a big question, guys. Alright, guys, next match is going to be a tag team match. Iron Maidens versus Beautiful People. Please stay tuned. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Be sure to check out SCA, Sports Entertainment Alternative. That's a very good league, and we got this match for one night only. Ginger Ale and Penny Dreadful teaming up as the Iron Maidens once again to take on the Beautiful People. Oh, this is going to be an interesting bout. Now, I don't know if you don't remember, Miss Penny Dreadful was unable to win the USFA Women's Championship. And basically, Ginger Ale just walks to the locker room and just asked for a rematch and wanted to have a rematch with Penny Dreadful at BansheeMania. And Penny Dreadful accepted. So, see this team? These two are going to face off at BansheeMania against each other. But tonight, for one night only, they're going to be taking on the Beautiful People. People who actually lost their championships to the Metalheads definitely are not in a good mood. They definitely are pissed off. And you know the love, velvet sky, the Beautiful People. Yes, Beautiful People suffering their first loss at Eternal Sleep 3. Now they're looking to get a victory over the Iron Maidens. So basically, who will win? We're starting things out with Penny Dreadful and Velvet Sky. Looks like a test of strength, a grapple test. Actually, Right. A scoop slam by Velvet Sky. Velvet Sky now with a... Oh, wait a minute. Penny Dreadful with a punch. And I'll tell you this. Oh! One. Oh, by the way, ladies and gentlemen. Check out No Limits Damsels Wrestling. Check it out only on CAW Mainstream. Oh, and a nice Russian leg sweep by Penny Dreadful. Penny Dreadful now. And... Oh! Missed. Ginger Ale. What's this? Oh, reverse by Velvet Sky. And oh, Ginger Ale just getting involved. Oh, with a kick. Oh, no. What's this? Oh, no, Bulldog. Oh, what's Velvet Sky going to do? Velvet Sky. Oh, what's this? Oh, and a power slam by Penny Dreadful. Penny Dreadful now with an Irish whip. Now tagging into Ginger Ale. Remember, both Ginger Ale and Penny Dreadful. They may be a tag team for tonight, but they're going to be taking on each other at BansheeMania. And not only that, their teams are actually going to face off each other at the tag team tournament at No Limits Damsels Wrestling. Look at those punches by Velvet Sky. And I'll tag you into Angelina Love. Angelina Love. Oh, with that DDT. Double DDT, or Beauty T, if you will. Oh, Angelina Love with a suplex. With a stomp. What's this? Oh, with the saving grace. And now... Oh, and a belly-to-belly suplex by Angelina Love. And oh, and a super kick. Oh, another one. Or with a shot of ale. And, oh, belly-to-belly suplex. Oh, what's this? Oh, with a saving grace. And now, a neck breaker. Angelina Love. Oh, missed with that guillotine leg drop. Oh, Ginger Ale now. Ginger Ale. With a neck breaker. And out. Oh, and a tilt-a-whirl power slam. What's this? Look like going for a full Nelson. Ginger Ale. I tell you this, Ginger Ale definitely wants to prove that she is the leader. Because remember, Penny Dreadful actually gave her leadership to Ginger Ale. And Ginger Ale beat Frida Scarlett in a last damsel standing match at No Limits Damsels Wrestling to earn that leadership. Oh, now look at this. Beautiful people tagging in. Oh, look at this. And oh, and a drop kick. I have to tell you this. The Iron Maidens have been formed since in 2008. Oh, I have to say before the Beautiful People have been was formed. This and oh, I couldn't see what the hell just happened. And a bulldog by Velvet Sky. Velvet Sky. Velvet Sky, Angelina Love, former global scream team champions. Oh, look at this. Oh, what's Velvet Sky gonna do? Velvet Sky. Oh, I cannot see what just happened. Looks like a double team between the beautiful people are just jumping on the Ginger Ale. And look at this. Hey, they have until the count of 10. Oh, Ginger going back into the ring. Velvet Sky going back into the ring. Like, what is this? And a neck breaker. And, oh! Turn into an STO. Oh, Ginger Ale. Ginger Ale now. Oh! With a nice corkscrew sent on. Now, I want to punch to the face. Now, what's this? Oh! Oh, Velvet Sky not going with those punches to the face. Oh, just taunting at Penny Dreadful. Oh, and a kick to the face by Ginger Ale. Oh, now Penny Dreadful making the tag. Oh, Penny Dreadful now. Oh, with a bitch slap onto Velvet Sky. What's this? Now look at those punches. Penny Dreadful. And now, oh, and a Frankensteiner to a pinning combination. One, two, no! Just a one count. Penny Dreadful. And oh, and a counter by Velvet Sky. Velvet Sky now with a Luthes press. What's Velvet Sky with a Bulldog? Sky. And tags into Angelina Love. And. Ah! Oh! And what's this? On a belly to belly suplex. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, wait a minute. What the hell was Angelina Love going to do? Oh! And wait, what's this? That was a fail. On a counter. Oh! Penny Dreadful doing a little taunt. Angelina Love getting pissed. And, oh! What's this? Penny Dreadful. This is for one night only. Look at this. Oh! Very nicely done. Ginger Ale. And wait a minute. On a counter by Angelina Love. No, no counter. One, two, no! Ginger Ale now trying to... Oh, wait a minute. Angelina Love with a big boot, or Spartan kick, if you will. Wait a minute. And wait a minute. Oh, and a moonsault by Angelina Love. She's getting on top of that top rope again. Oh, and another one. Oh, what is she going to do? What is she going to do? And wait. Oh! Charlamagne! On to Angelina Love! Holy shit! Now going for the cover! One, two, three, and it's over! The Iron Maidens, the undefeated, the losing streak has come to an end for the Iron Maidens. It has finally come to an end. Oh man, if the beautiful people were still the Mobile Spring King champions, the Iron Maidens would have won the tag team titles right there. That was awesome. That was fucking awesome. But unfortunately, this is only... All things must come to an end. Without one, the two, the three, to get that victory. The Iron Maidens are your winners, both for one night only. So after this, they'll be facing off at... at BansheeMania. I cannot wait for BansheeMania. I cannot wait to see Penny Dreadful versus Ginger Ale 2. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back for more Relinquished, so please stay tuned, folks. This is the end of part one, and stay tuned for part two, folks, of Relinquished episode number 29. We got other matches coming up here for you guys. So please, stay tuned for part two.